here today is give you a quick tip on something. If you're new to cruising, one thing you really need to do. So you see this thing right here? This is called a lanyard. Make sure you buy one before your trip. This is invaluable because you're going to be using one specific card for all of your purchases on board. You're going to want this on all the time so you don't forget this card anyway, because this is going to get you back and forth into your room.